While the whole city was busy celebrating, Zoya was sneaking about with mischievous intent. An entirely honest entrepreneur would perhaps have chosen a door for their exit.
There were so many paintings up there, it'll take them weeks to even notice one of them is gone. Wait, what am I doing talking to myself?
We're already late for the masquerade.
Isn't it supposed to last all night?
Unlike the merry revelers, Zoya wasn't interested in the festival of masks. She had an engagement of another sort entirely.
Now to find the doorbell.
Pleasure. In exchange for the stolen painting, Zoya received a purse full of gold. Unexpectedly, however, the thief found her conscience weighing upon her.
It was just a painting. Maybe the masquerade can cheer me up.
While she was on her way to the masquerade, Zoya happened upon a place that brought back memories. The town's orphanage.
At least no one's around to see this new low.
Dear Zoya, prestigious hero, savior of the kingdom. We need you to bring Prince Celius back to the care of the Astral Academy. As long as he's out there alone, the prince is in certain danger.
Oh, shadows. Oh, it was just a nightmare.
Awaiting news of your success, Wilhelmina, Wizardess of the Astral Academy and representative of the Grand Council.
The many letters sent by the Master Wizardess directed our three heroes to a rocky and wind. They were to search for Celius, the mysteriously vanished. But before the quest could begin, it was time to meet old friends. At last, the enchanted heroes of Trine were together again.
Zoya, I hope you've given up your crooked ways since we last met.
Well, I haven't stolen anything in almost an hour, at least. Maybe I'm already on my way to redemption.
Arresting Zoya would make a rough start for our adventure. I think we're going to need all three of us to find this missing prince.
Thank you.
interesting ray of light this is. What do you think about this quest? What's so urgent about getting this boy back to the academy?
Maybe they worry about him getting kidnapped. A prince could collect a handsome ransom.
Or he could run into trouble out there in those old ruins.
Thank you.
You have found the missing prince by now. If not...
Oh!
What a big bird that was.
I hope it's not wizard hunting season for them.
Smoke's not right, is it?
They didn't look like normal animals at all. They were all wrong.
There's magics at work.
Thank you.
Wizards hope we find the prince somewhere on this heath.
I wonder what brings him to this dreary place. If I was running away from school, I'd go somewhere with more entertaining prospects.
There's a ruined castle on this heath. Maybe he's headed there.